His eyes are always upon us. His eyes never close in sleep. And no matter where you go, you will always be in His eyes. In His eyes. Sometimes His voice comes calling like rolling thunder, like driving rain. And sometimes His voice is quiet and we start to wonder if He knows our pain.